Hay hambre y enfermedades, pestilencias y dolor. Se están viendo las señales, como Cristo lo anunció. Cristo viene por su iglesia, en la cruz viene ya, y su pueblo redimido, cara a cara le verá. ¡Vámonos! ¡Te estamos esperando!
We were so grateful for all the work that you guys all put into the Hispanic Heritage Festival. It blessed our church in such a major way. And we just wanted to express our gratitude. So I went around and got some footage of the pastors talking about what they loved about the festival. And we hope that this blesses you this morning.
Thank you for all that you did for this event. It was a big success. I think it was really wonderful the way that it showed the differences in the cultures and food and dress of the different countries, that they're not all just alike, but there's a lot of wonderful differences there, and that was a really wonderful thing.
Hi, dear Lavinia friends. I just wanted to tell you how much fun we all had at the festival and how so grateful I am for all the work that so many of you did to make it just the fiesta beyond all fiestas. I think my favorite part of the afternoon was watching the dancers and even more watching the children sitting around the edges watching the dancers, and they were just absolutely entranced by the whole thing. It was wonderful. Thank you guys so much.
Hey, Lavinia, just wanted to say thank you so much for all you did for the Hispanic Heritage Festival last Sunday. I was there and I was so excited. The food was amazing. All the people coming into our church was just an incredible opportunity for us to reach out to our community. So thank you again for all you did. It was a fantastic event.
Hey guys, thank you so much for the event on Sunday. There were so many things I loved about it. I mean, I was there the entire time and I ate so much food, and I loved all the displays so I could learn about the different cultures. But I think my favorite thing was getting to learn about the countries that some of my middle school students, that they come from, and getting to meet some of their families and learn about their own cultures. So it was a really special experience and I had a great time.
I was blown away. I was looking at that event and I could not believe the amount of people that were there, how excited they were to be there, what a celebration it was of all the different countries around the world and of our church. And I was really impressed with how much love and thoughtfulness and dedication and just really, everything was just so well done. And you did it with such love and such grace. I thought that you just truly reflected what the Vineyard was all about, and I don't even know how to thank you. It was amazing. It was nothing short of amazing.